All right, guys, what is up? We're back. We're picking up where we last left off on the Harvestin Sledathon rerun event. So let's get into it. Starting off with book two, chapter one. As you guys can see here, it's called Welcoming Guests. Let's get into it. Going multiples of five at a time, so we're gonna try to get through chapters 1 through 5 as we can. Set just that volume real quick. Where does the mirror leave them anyway? Does it just like drop them off somewhere random? Like the places would need to have like a mirror receptacle of some sort that they teleport through, so I don't know. Makes sense. Do it. Not the worst possible, but he's definitely up there. Worst one naturally would be Azul, I guess. Or Floyd. I don't know, they're each dangerous in their own way, I guess. Outfit time. Does he have a beam? No, just a bow. Makes sense, it's usually just the bow that changes for him. Alright you guys, well that's gonna do it for the first bit of book 2. Next video we'll carry on with the second part, hopefully another 5 chapters to go through because I don't remember how many chapters these books have. It's been a while since they ran this event, so book 1 was short, it only had 4 chapters, this one. I don't know, I want to say 12 to 15, but I could be off. Anyway, so we'll check it out once we get through the next bit, and hopefully bit by bit we'll moving on through book 2, then book 3. As of time of recording, we only have books 1, 2, and 3 out because the event is being split into 2 parts. So we have part 1 going through the 11th. At 11:59 p.m. for the stamp missions, and then books 4 and 5 along with round 2 stamp missions go live on the 12th. So keep your eyes put out for that, and then the showcases and events run through the 19th. Shops for the event run until the 26th, so a week after the event ends. Anyway guys, as always, feel free to share and like the videos, subscribe to the channel. Drop a comment where you can, let us know what you think of the event, if you've played it before, if it's the first time, what you think of the theme since it's geared towards, and not necessarily that they don't get a lot of screen time I suppose, but like, kind of like, I mean they're all main characters, but a little more in the secondary line because these are all, I guess aside from Edea and Jade, they're freshmen as far as the student years are concerned, but always cool to have more stories on these boys. Hey guys, that's it for now. Thank you so much for joining. Signing off. Peace out.